Hello, my dear students. Today we are going to sing and enjoy the poem My Shadow. You must have seen your shadow along with you. So let's find out what the shadow does with you. I have a little shadow that goes in and out with me. I have a little shadow that goes in and out with me. And what can be the use of him more than I can see? And what can be the use of him more than I can see? I have a little shadow that goes in and out with me. And what can be the use more than I can see? He's very, very like me from the heels up to the head. He's very, very like to me from the heels up to the head. And I see him jump before me when I jump into my bed. And I see jump before me when I jump into my head. I have a little shadow that goes in and out with me. And what can be the use of him more than I can see? The funniest thing about him is the way he likes to grow. Not at all like proper children, which is always very slow. The funniest thing about him is the way he likes to grow. Not all that like proper children, which is always very slow. For he sometimes shoot up taller like a rubber ball, and he sometimes gets so little that there is none of him at all. One morning very early, before the sun I was, I rose and found the shining dew on every buttercup. One morning very early, before the sun I was up, the rose and found the shining on every buttercup. But my lazy little shadow, like an arrant sleepy head, he stayed at home behind me and was fast asleep in bed. And he had at home behind me and was fast asleep in bed. I have a little shadow that goes in and out with me. And what can be the use of him is more than I can see. I have a little shadow that goes in and out with me. And what can be the use of him is more than I can see. Is more than I can see.